Jeff Hardy is dazed on the canvas. This could be Nakamura's moment to shut him down.
Here we go. Oh!
Hardy saw it coming.
And a sling blade from Hardy. Nakamura wanted the Kinshasa.
Jeff Hardy wants the home run.
Oh, and Nakamura popped back up on his feet. Oh, and a kick right to the teeth. And now Hardy finds himself back down again. And Nakamura.
Here we go.
Hardy can barely stand.
One more time.
Zeroing in on Jeff Hardy.
God bless America.
No.
Again, one of the Kinshasa caught with a twist of fate. Nakamura goes down hard. Hardy is going up top.
Jeff Hardy could be on the verge of regaining the United States Championship.
From the top turnbuckle. Swanton!
Yes! He hits him! It's over!
Cover! What the?
Oh my God!
The Viper! Randy Orton is here! All right, oh!
You want an award?
Randy Orton just cost Hardy the championship!
Orton just brutalizing Hardy.
Oh! Orton appeared out of nowhere on Sunday after the match between Nakamura and Hardy.
I don't think anyone but Orton knows what's happening right now in Randy's mind. This is disturbing.
God! Somebody get him off there!
Oh, no, no, no! What's that on? Hardy sent him with a desk!
Randy Orton just tortured Jeff Hardy.
What in the world did Jeff Hardy do to set off Randy Orton?
Oh my God, there's no one that's gonna stop the Viper here. Randy Orton has absolutely snapped.
Orton just pulverizing Jeff Hardy. Whoa. He's not done yet.
And Hardy back for more.
Enough.
Oh, no. Stop it.
This is as sick as I've ever seen Randy Orton.
Get him back. Get it out of here. Come on.
What in the hell has gotten into Randy Orton?